The blue star leopard wrasse is a marine fish that inhabits the western Indian Ocean, including the Red Sea. These fish are considered to be relatively common throughout their range. They inhabit lagoons and sand or rubble patches on offshore coral and rocky reefs in depths from 3 feet to at least 100 feet deep. They live close to the bottom and feed on small invertebrates. Juveniles and females often feed together in small groups. They burrow in the sand in response to predators. Males look very different from females and juveniles. Females are orange-red with numerous pale blue spots covering the body and fins. They also have a large black area on the abdomen with irregular pale markings. The head is pale yellow with black-edged spots and scribbles. Males are greenish in color with irregular dark streaks and spots. The tail is pale blue with a broad dark margin. Blue star leopard wrasses are protogynous hermaphrodites, meaning that a wrasse will begin life as a female and may change to male later in life. Each male designates a section of the reef as his territory, where one male maintains a harem of females. Blue star leopard wrasses are targeted for the aquarium trade. Adults can grow to about 5 inches long. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.